Shining stars, a big victory over Enzone Cass, but gazing through social media, it seems that it was quite an upset.
An upset?
Upset. Mamita, I'm not upset.
Epico, you upset?
No. To the contrary.
Nobody should be upset. Actually, I thought they were going to be tougher competition.
Exactamente. You see, we were the WWE Tag Team Champions a couple years ago.
People forgot about that.
Pero para eso estamos, to show everybody that Primo and Epico, the Shining Stars, deserve to be at the top. Y hoy, what happened tonight is nothing, because good things are coming for the Shining Stars. ¿Dónde tú eres, mamita?
¿Dónde tú eres? De Colombia.
Oh, you see, you were a 10 in our book, but you say you're from Colombia. She went from 10 to what? I say a 5.
I don't know.
Es Colombia, you know what I mean? It's better than nothing.
I mean, yeah, it's not Puerto Rico.
It's better than nothing.
Anyway, vamos a celebrar. Come on, let's go. Vamos a Puerto Rico.
Vamos. Para Puerto Rico lo tengo que pensar.